The Rock Inn in Lake Hughes, California was built in 1927 through 1929. Story goes that the place is haunted because the original owner's daughter hung herself on her wedding day after her fiancé didn't show up. One guest claimed that then when they were staying here, they heard a big party happening downstairs, and they went downstairs into the bar lobby area and nobody was in sight.
We just have to pray the other closets are bigger than this one.